So I'm heading to the ATM every 2 weeks. And I'm gonna head to the AT, to ANZ, sorry, and just go to Commonwealth. They're fucking around with me with that ATM. So I'm starting to go to ANZ, right? Eventually they'll start fucking around with me with that machine too. Stalk at Commonwealth, right? Alright, fast forward in the video. Once I get to the ATM, I'm gonna try him here predicting the assignments are gonna be done. And that car that's parked, that black car that's parked on the side, you see the stalk at the back of the trailer, right? Is he gonna time it going behind me? Because I've got to go that way, right? That's what I'm thinking, so I keep watching. Alright, so you can hear me trying to predict the assignments are going to be done. Are they going to use that black car parked on the side of the road? They're not. They're going to use the police, and you're going to see how it's timed. First, they're going to sound their sirens once, so I look in that direction, and then I'll drive that way to catch their faces, and that's the assignments are going to be done. You can see a stalker walking past on the phone. And before I jump in my car, you're going to see a senior citizen stalker asking for a lighter. Again, speaking to the target, letting the target know he's on watch. Keep watching and hear him speaking in real time.